Did you know you can add subtitles to video on YouTube as a viewer? Stick around, I'll show you how to do that with community contributions. Roll camera. Hi, I'm Tolis, your multilingual YouTube and video marketing expert, helping you master YouTube for your business so that you can reach more viewers in your community and make an impact around the world. If this is your first time watching my video channel, make sure to subscribe and click on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my new videos. As I mentioned in my previous videos, subtitles and captions are important because they make your videos more inclusive, accessible to more people, help you reach new audiences, and may get you more views. By the way, if you haven't watched my other videos on closed captions and subtitles, make sure to watch this video to the very end, where you can find more videos in my playlist series. So let's say you're watching a video and feel it needs subtitles in another language.
First of all, you need to make sure you're logged into your Google account and subscribed to the YouTube channel you want to contribute subtitles to.
Assuming the YouTube creator has switched community contributions on their channel, you can easily add foreign language subtitles to their videos. So let's jump into YouTube Studio and I'll show you how it's done.
So just go to the channel in question, click subscribe, then click the notification bell, select all, and then you're ready to go. The next thing you want to do is go to the video that you want to add subtitles to. So here's last week's video. And then you want to mouse over down to these three dots in the bottom right hand corner. Click on the dots and you'll see a drop down menu. Select add translations. And once you're in, you'll notice that the captions written in the original language are in English. So what you want to do now is press on switch language, press this button here, choose one of the languages. Now, if one of the languages you want to translate your subtitles into isn't available, you'll then want to search for the language. There's 192 languages currently. In this instance, I want to translate the English into Greek. So I'm just going to search for Greek. And there you go. Press on Greek. And then when you're ready, set language. Okay, so now the quickest and easiest way to translate your English text into Greek is by just clicking on auto translate. So let's click on that. And now you've got your English text translated literally into Greek.
But as you may recall from my previous videos, the translation isn't always accurate depending on the language you choose. The other way you can add subtitles is to manually add your translated subtitles into each caption box step by step.
So here's where you have a choice. You can either manually do it all yourself, and that can take some time. So you might want to submit the text to a professional service or outsource it to a freelancer. And the best way to do that is to basically download an SBV file, which is the default file format for the new YouTube Studio, and then just basically send it to the freelancer to do it for you. And then you can go back afterwards and upload that file, and then your contribution will be done. Now, before you completely exit from the subtitles editor, if you want to be credited for your contribution, you can just tick this box and YouTube may acknowledge your contribution automatically. Alternatively, the YouTube channel manager may do that as well. So once you've added your subtitles and made your corrections to the auto translations, just click submit contribution. And here you want to select no or yes. Click submit. And when you're done with your subtitles, just click close.
At this stage, the YouTube creator will be notified of your community contribution and may review your translated captions or subtitles and approve them, or they'll remain in draft form for others in the YouTube community to keep working on. Either way, any little contribution you make is always helpful and greatly appreciated. Now, if for some reason you're not able to add subtitles to the video, check whether the foreign language subtitles have already been created. Alternatively, just check with the YouTube creator by leaving a comment under the video or sending them an email directly by going to the About tab on the channel page, then go to Details. If they have links to other social media, you can also contact them through those channels. So now that you've done your bit to help audiences get a more complete watch experience on YouTube, you can be proud of having made a difference to your community with your contribution. If you haven't made any contributions yet or added subtitles to a video, well, here is your chance. Try it out for yourself and help me out by contributing to this video or other videos on my channel. Drop me a note in the comments box below or email me directly in the About tab to let me know how you got on. I'm Tolis Dokianos. Subscribe to my channel and next time I'll show you how to switch on community contributions and moderate subtitles on your YouTube channel.